known that the lobster would have won, you know? Oh, hi there. I'm Frank. I'm the gala director here at Forman Concept. And I'm going to share with you a little bit about Eric William Carroll's work in our show Inner Orbit. Eric is a Minnesota-based artist, and he has been working with a photographic archive at an astronomical observatory. And they were plate glass negatives that he found in a state of decay. And he ended up making photogravures out of them, which is a printmaking process done with light-sensitive plates. Eric's work is a good fit for the show as it talks about ideas of memory and history and archivation through the lens of space, using these old plate glass negatives that were once, you know, the records of stars and galaxies. But it's not necessarily about the stars and the galaxies, but more about what gets lost and forgotten.